What's good, YouTube? It's your boy. Genie Basketball back at it with another big shit. Another video. And y'all like the last Asian Doll video I did. So we reacting to her again on the channel. Somebody told me to react to Asian Doll, Come Find Me. I'm not gonna look at the video. I'm gonna have the lyrics playing because, you know, it's not a... If I can't watch the video with y'all and y'all can see it and I can see it and y'all can't see it, I'm not gonna do it because, you know, that's ghetto. So that's inconsiderate. That's bad taste. But like, y'all know what to do. Y'all know what to like the video, subscribe to the channel. Comment what you wanna watch. Comment what you want me to react to down below. Watch the whole video through because I talk about stuff at the end, how I feel, what I think, all that other stuff. Smash the like button, share it, subscribe, you know. We ain't got the cup today. We got a new drink. We drinking the Glassby. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Triple vanilla lemonade. You know. But yeah, we gonna get into. I'm not gonna hold y'all much longer. We gonna watch Asian Doll Come Find Me. See what she talking about. Let's see if she talking her shit. I got some Cheetos too. Y'all know how that go. But isn't all these Cheetos not for me? These for my little homie.
Everyone makes mistakes.
All right, we gotta add them. We not about to listen to that. Cheetos for my little homie. When I see him. Oh, I can skip this app. Hurt. Let's see how she come on the scene.
Hey, little bitch said she looking for me. What? Little bitch come find me. I'm in Dallas, Texas, thuggin'. Hey, what's the niggas that's grimy? You niggas.
Okay, yeah, I forgot. Somebody did say, somebody in my comments did say she was from Texas, Dallas. So she is, she did make that clear. Like, she came on a beat kind of, I don't like this beat. I don't know, maybe I'm just not feeling it yet because it didn't really drop all the way, but maybe, I don't know. But so far, y'all right. She from Dallas, okay? Cool. Yeah, y'all know, some of y'all be capping in the comments, bro. I'll tell y'all.
Pussy, he go shoot and miss it. Y'all niggas ain't stopping. I got the drop on the op right now. Hey, my niggas run and slide.
Her sound, her flow really changed though. After that, none of that shit, her flow was definitely different. She's still talking the gangster shit though. I know this is, I don't, for all the women in my comments, after I say this, or whoever in my comments after I say this, do not take this so serious. But I find, like, it's crazy because it's so weird hearing a female talk about the gangster shit, like, the struggle shit, and, like, shit that we hear, like, from men. And it's crazy because it's, like, so crazy that, like, certain girls really be about that street shit too, and like they go through the shit that men go through too, and it's like shocking, like you would never expect that. And it's like crazy because like she talking shit like a nigga and I fucks with it because it's real. And she just look ghetto. And she don't look she look gangster as hell. I ain't gonna say ghetto, but she look like she up the pole on a nigga. That's the problem. I'm definitely gonna be talking about that Anna Marie situation too, because that shit caught me off guard. But we're gonna talk about that later.
So pop, hey, this bitch from school, you want like a beans I drop to the top. Oh go, I can't be stopped. 16 thinking had the streets on lock. Like a pimple I pop. Slim way, prime my hips and drop. Yo, new bitch, she average. And I'm plenty niggas like Mary. Sucking on hoes. They kind of need magic.
She got bars like that. Come on. That bar was hard. She got a ghost rider.
Come get up with me. We in the trap with a big old gizzy. My niggas hot.
See, that's the thing. The fact that she said she in the trap with a big old glizzy, like, that's some shit that you would never expect to, like, that's some shit I'd never expect a woman to say, like, yo, she in a trap with a big ass glizzy, like, and it's crazy because that shit is mind-blowing to me, like, yo, my nigga, what? Like, at one point in your life, did it go wrong that you in the trap with a glizzy? Like, what happened to the father figures to be like, yo, my daughter apprentice, she gonna give everything, she, what happened? Did your dad teach you how to go on the trap with the glizzy? Like, what happened at point in your life where you was in the trap with the glizzy that made you go to the trap with the glizzy? We don't judge over here. We accept. But I'm just like, damn, that shit is crazy to me. Took your bitch, she fried her, say won't be in the pot, we stirred. How you a gangster, nigga, you a girl. And she be a good ride or die chick, bro. At least you ain't gotta worry about her, if worried about if your girl gonna blow the gun for you or not. But you gotta worry about when you get her tight, she gonna up on you. So it's a win-win, but it's a win-lose situation. That's the song. That shit ain't quick as hell. I'm not gonna lie, she dead with, like, I'm gonna say that to, like, make sure no more. Alright. I mean, that was the video. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Nah, but before we get off of here, she definitely caught me off guard with. No, I'm not even gonna say caught me off guard. Yeah, she caught me off guard with, no. Nah, she didn't really catch me off guard with the gangster shit. Because I should expect that when I heard that none of that shit too. But her flow definitely was different from the none of that shit that I seen into this. You could tell it's like it's approved. I ain't gonna lie, none of that she sound like more like King Von, but I don't know what to expect. But like, it was, yo, I'm not gonna lie. She had a bar in there. That was crazy that I was like, damn, she wrote this herself or did somebody write this for her? And that's what I'll be understanding with some of these female gangster rappers, because like, it's like, do some of them niggas be writing it for them? Somebody be writing it for them, or do they really be talking that shit on the paper? But other than that, I fucks with the song. Asian Doll made it to the channel twice. Like I said, you make it to the channel more than twice. Twice or more, you popping over here. Love it over here. Love here, you know what I'm saying? But other than that, that was a video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel, Road to 2K. Watch the video through. If you made it to this end of the video, comment down below what you want to see. Interact with me. Like, I'm not bougie. You know what I'm saying? I ain't no little nigga that's gonna look at the comments and be like, whatever. I'll respond back to you. If you want me to react to something, comment down below. You want some advice on something, advice video? Comment down below. You want me to do something different on my channel? Comment down below. We take all types of criticism over here. If it's something that you think I should approve on in my videos, let me know. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to be like, damn, why y'all acting like that? Nah, let me know. Because constructive criticism is always the best way. Keep it real with me. I keep it real with y'all. We don't do that fake stuff in the comments like, oh, this video was great or nothing. If my video was ass, tell me my video was ass. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to get mad. Just tell me what I need to improve on. Like, I know I need to improve on my reaction setup and talking clearly because, you know, I'm just new to this. But, like, I know I got to be able to. It's a process. But you already know. It's your boy Skinny. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. I'll see you on the next.